I'm going to count to three, and I want all you people on this side to make as much noise as possible, see if we can drown out them when it's their turn. Here we go. One, two, three, and scream!
Whoa!
Yes! This is standing room only. It's what we like to see. We love coming to Motorcycle Live because it's an educated crowd, man. You guys appreciate it. You love getting from A to B on two wheels, as do we. Except they spend more of their time in the air. Max, it's your turn. Good luck, my friend. One, two, three, scream! Oh, goodness, this is the best crowd we've had all week. This is all good. Okay, so we're gonna start with the whip. What is the whip? Well, the whip is when they get that back tire as far forward as possible. Some of these guys will take the bike and burn it. They'll actually be underneath the bike. I'm gonna show you a couple clips on the big screen. There we go, the body's almost underneath it, that back tire full forward, the front tire will hit, that back tire will still be far to the left, that's Edward Torres Terrace, proper turn down whip, that bike gets fully inverted. We're gonna give each of these guys four attempts at doing the best whip. We'll bring them back up here, you guys will vote in your top two, and we'll send them all for a two jump final.